Welcome to Teen Titans Go. At Robin, Benny Cook. At Beast Boy, Joshua Bardell. At Cyborg, Nicholas Upman. And at Raven, Zane Miles. And Dr. Light and the Doctor, it's Dickory. And at the Kool-Aid Man, narrator, TV announcer, and Fat Albert, protruding. The Titans have just come back from Starfire's funeral when they hear about Dr. Light's shenanigans. I'm here in Jump City where Dr. Light's on a rampage.
Come on, Titans, go.
Why can't the cops take care of it?
Because then they'll think we're lazy crabs with chunk.
The Titans walk to the city the next day.
City, I was eaten by a creepy supervillain pie lady at the pie place.
I saved you from becoming an ingredient.
The Titans walk into the building the next day.
Flamethrowers or saws?
No, but I need a fax machine. so I can fax all our taxes. Did you know our tower was gonna get taken by the bank?
What are taxes?
I have a lot of work to do. Sigh.
Good morning.
Hey guys, I decided I'm giving up being a superhero.
What happened to your dream of meeting up? Justice League.
I decided I've grown up.
Oh no.
Cyborg leaves the room after serving breakfast.
Raven, can't you make him reckless again?
Yeah, make him fun.
No.
Raven, by leader decree, make him normal again.
Fine, but every time I cast a spell, someone dies.
Good.
The next day, Cyborg packs with Titan and Raven.
Cyborg, you can't go.
I've made my mind, and you can't change it.
Raven, why isn't he normal again?
Because I didn't cast a spell.
Cast a spell.
Slap, slap, slap. Pat, pat, pat.
He isn't normal.
I don't like either of you, so I die in a hole.
The next day. Cyborg, I'm glad you're back and we get to eat this nice meal.
Me too! Got your road, take it home to the place. I belong, West Virginia. Take it home.
That's a wrap.
That's a wrap.